So, why are these pesticides and synthetic fertilizers such a big problem? For starters, it causes an imbalance in the ecosystem, and add to that, pesticides are generally broad spectrum, which results in affecting other organisms, including humans, directly or indirectly. Many of these fertilizers, especially those containing phosphorus and nitrogen, also contain toxic impurities like cadmium, lead, arsenic, and even uranium. In highly drained soils, they leach through the soil and reach underground water reservoirs, polluting them. Whereas in poorly drained soils, they accumulate on the surface and run off into rivers or water sources, leading to eutrophication. Excess nitrogen also adds to the acidity of the soil. Nitrogen in many forms has to be converted into nitrates to be absorbed by the plants. During this conversion process, extra H+ ions are generated in the soil, which acidifies the soil. This has a huge impact on microbial flora of the soil. Moving from fertilizers to pesticides, designed to kill life, it surely does. But the collateral damage sometimes far outweighs the actual benefits of these class of chemicals. Most of these chemical pesticides are broad-spectrum toxins which act on everything they come in contact with. One class of pesticides, called the organochlorines, are the most dangerous. Organochlorines are organic compounds with chlorine as their active molecule. These molecules are hormone disruptors, mutagens, and carcinogens, and they sometimes also act as neurotoxins. And all these happen not only for target organisms, but on non-target organisms as well.
To keep learning with such engaging videos, download BYJU'S, the learning app, today.